Hey everyone, I am going to paint a landscape, a simple landscape on my 6x6 canvas. I think it's going to be more of a skyscape. I'm going to have some of my brush strokes just angle this way, and then I'm going to put in some big swooping clouds. So that's just so you can kind of get an idea of what I'm thinking. I'm going to add turquoise and yellow and a little bit of teal to my palette, and then also some white. I'm gonna mix some dark green. All right, and that'll be my horizon line. Put some dark on the horizon. Try not to over blend anything so that you get those nice brush strokes of different colors mixed in. And then I'm going to mix a lighter yellow green. I'm gonna put a little teal in here just to change the color up a little. And I'm gonna start to make some faster marks, because I don't want, if I start to be too conservative, then I'm not gonna get those neat little fun areas where you get those weird kind of marks. And I do want to cover the bottom. gonna add a little more yellow. And put in some different sort of marks here. Okay, I'm gonna let this dry, and while that is drying, I'm gonna start to work on my sky. Just want to fill it in kind of loosely for now, and then I'll go back in and touch up whatever I think isn't working. I'm liking all of these marks in the sky. So I am going to just keep going with that. Some more white paint. I'm gonna add a little more turquoise. And I'm gonna put a little bit of yellow into it so that it's more of a dark green. And I'm gonna go over some of these darker areas just a little bit. I think I'm gonna just touch up the land a little. I was not expecting this to come together so quickly, but it did, and I think it's cute. I'm happy with the way that it looks. I like all the brush strokes that are showing in the sky. I might put a tiny bit more white. I'm gonna use the same brush though, so it's not pure white. I think I'm pretty much finished. Hope you enjoyed my landscape painting demo today. If you like my work, you can find me on most social media at Elle Byers Art. I'll list all of the paint colors and supplies that I used for today's demo below the video, as well as links to my other social media. All right, I'm finished. Thanks for watching.